lives forever and forever.
After 15 years, Dan finally came to Washington State. Now he's doing it.